is sometimes you're just doing math. You feel confused when you're truly confused. You want to give up, but you got to find the answer. You got to find the X value. And you just got to pull that infinite sequence out of it and get that six-term sequence and not let B Mather down. No matter how hard the equation is, you will not quit and fail. Till I finish, I'm spilling these answers long as I know them. Till the day that I don't need to solve a common difference in arithmetic series. Cause when I am not, I'm always studying. And if I can't solve them, then I just ask Miss M. Intelligent thoughts and solving geometric sequences. Finding all those common differences denoted by R. Adrenaline shots, staying up all night. Finding those nth terms by studying for ace of one. The criminal equation, killing killer floor. Solving all problems that Mrs. Mather prescribes for homework. If you study with me, just try and keep up. If you don't fear, the spirit of math lives in me. You hear it a lot, problems that shock. Is it a miracle that I'm able to produce all the right answers? For sure, my answers of binomial difference are coefficient expansion stand a little long, but that's alright. Do the answers are right, till I check them all. My pen will not stop writing all of these functions, plugging them into the calc, and clearing them out. I'ma finish this homework, no matter what. Till I find the sine of theta and that tangent of theta. The calculator smokes and I clears it out. I will not stop, I'ma tear this trig up until I pass out. Math is like magic, there's a certain theorem you get when you evaluate and you spill in your feeling angle of theta. This is your equation, every single minute you spend trying to figure it out, cause you may never do it again. So while you're doing it, do it the best that you can. And I'm in the end of my wits with the math that I have to plug in. I got a list of hoarded chapters that I gotta do. It goes chapter 11.1 to chapter 11.3, and chapter 12.1 to 12.3, 13.1 and 13.5. And in 13.2, you gotta find the initial side. That's why you see me finding all these reference angles so easily, even though I can't find all these quadratic angles while I'm sleeping. Now all those inverse functions and those laws of science come real easy, and that's probably why Miss M and Brady hate me. Till the answers are right, till I check them all, my pen will not stop writing all of these functions, plugging them into the calc, and clearing them out. I'ma finish this homework no matter what. Till I find the sine of theta and the tangent of theta. The calculator smokes and I clears it out. I will not stop, I'ma tear this trig up until I pass out. Now that last verse was killer, so here comes 12.1 to 3. And what was I thinking? Oh yeah, how to do fundamental counting. And it's absurd how people can solve permutations. I'll probably never use this, but I remember the binomial theorem. But I'll never forget A plus B to the nth power. If I ever can solve a probability, it'll be the death of me first. Cause in my heart of hearts, I know nothing could ever be worse. That's why I'm clever when I solve every experimental probability. My thoughts are sporadic. I do math like I'm an addict. I do math like I'm addicted to cats like I'm a smather. But I want to go back and forth over all my work and all the facts so that I needed 11.1 and 13.5. So this is the future graduate in succession in life. This track is so I can appreciate math and all it is, because I don't really think we realize how much we need it. So math is a golden plaque with your future engraved in it. Until I drop, I'll do this math so that I may succeed in life ahead of me. I will not fail, I will stand tall, feels like I can do anything.